News just coming in, whistleblower IAS officer Ashok Khemka has now come out in the open to say that the Haryana government is shielding Robert Vadra. He said the Hooda government is treading on dangerous territory to protect somebody special. This even as Haryana government is yet to implement Khemka's order cancelling mutation of Robert Vadra DLF land deal.
Here we are tripping into some dangerous territories, and which is not going to be very good. It may be patently illegal, but as a precedent also, I think we are setting a very bad precedent here, just to save some private skins here.
All right, so that was Ashok Khemka today. That isn't all. Now, top officials in Bhupinder Singh Hooda government are busy defending the dubious land deal. While Khemka had spiked the mutation for not being sanctioned by a competent authority, Hooda's officials clearly don't agree. Gurgaon Deputy Commissioner PC Meena has defended the land deal and claims that the mutation has been cleared by competent authorities. Haryana government is yet to implement Khemka's order cancelling the mutation of DLF Vadra land deal. It's merely referred Khemka's order to a probe panel. This has also put up a hurdle into Ashok Khemka's order to probe this dubious land deal. Remember, Khemka was abruptly transferred just hours after ordering a probe into land dealings of Robert Vadra. The Haryana government, instead of implementing the order, merely set up a three-member panel to probe the matter. The land in question is a 3.5-acre plot near Gurgaon, which Vadra purchased in 2008 for just over 7 crore rupees. He was allowed commercial construction a month later by the Hooda government. Vadra then sold off this land within months to DLF at an astounding 58 crore rupees. So that's the latest now coming out from Ashok Khemka, the IAS officer who was transferred soon after he cancelled the land deal between DLF and Robert Vadra, the land mutation deal. But the Haryana government is yet to implement that order which came from Ashok Khemka. The Haryana government has set up a three-member panel to actually probe the matter. Ashok Khemka today coming out and saying that there are people in the government who are trying to protect Robert Vadra. Direct charge there by Ashok Khemka, the IAS officer who was transferred just days after he cancelled that land mutation deal between realty giant DLF and Robert Vadra. So is Hooda government shielding Robert Vadra? That's an issue that's been raised now by Ashok Khemka himself, who in his clear statement today said that the government is treading on dangerous territory. It's trying, somebody in the government, some people in the government there are trying to shield Robert Vadra. Remember just yesterday, headlines today, in fact, to give out details of how exactly Khemka was transferred after he passed that order and how the Haryana government has not implemented the order of the IAS officer. In fact, that land deal still is valid because the Haryana government hasn't cancelled it as per the order of the IAS officer.